Speaker, I also rise to contribute to this very important motion that has a lot to do with my wonderful, beautiful county of Nakuru. Mr. Speaker, like most of my colleagues who have spoken before me, I'm very conflicted this afternoon. And the reason I'm very conflicted, Mr. Speaker, is because in all being very pragmatic and looking at the big picture, Nakuru deserves to be a city. Nakuru, like Kisumu, Mombasa, and Nairobi, should be a city, and it has done well so far that there is nothing really to stop it from being a city. But on the other hand, Mr. Speaker, we have a governor who is sitting, or who is the current governor of Nakuru County, Mr. Lee Kenyanjui, whose actions in attempting or in trying to get Nakuru to become a city are so contrary to what a human being or a leader should be that it breaks my heart to imagine that I will be voting to elevate Nakuru municipality into a city while to get there, the governor had to round up 41 street children in the middle of the night using two trucks or two cars that had county plates and go and throw them away in the bushes or in the forest in Chemasusu. And out of those 41 children, only 36 were able to be recovered. So as we speak, and as I stand here today asking or pushing forward so that my county or Nakuru municipality can become a city, the issue of those five missing children, who I would imagine or assume were probably eaten by hyenas in Chemasusu, really hangs heavy on me as a mother and as a leader. So that when I say I'm conflicted, that is part of the problem. I have also watched the governor very heartlessly displace the Matatu group in Nakuru County. They have been removed, forcefully removed from where they used to operate from, just in trying to make sure that Nakuru was able to attain their city status. They were taken to the outskirts of town where very old women, for example, have to move all over the place without knowing where to go to board the matatus, in a place where there is no water, there are no toilets, and it is just inhumane. So when I say again that I'm conflicted this afternoon, Mr. Speaker, that is what I am speaking to. However, Mr. Speaker, I will not penalize the wonderful people of Nakuru County, of Nakuru Town, Nakuru Municipality, who deserve a city, because then it will give a better business environment. Many hotels have closed down. By elevating it to a city, we get more tourism. But I must say that Nakuru must not proceed in a way that it only caters to the rich people in Nakuru, where the poor are seen to be an eyesore and therefore removed from the town, where the street children are rounded up and thrown into the forest, just so that those who are an eyesore to the governor and his administration can be removed so as to attain city status. So I will support Nakuru becoming a city because I know he will not serve forever. And I'm hopeful that even in the next term, I will hopefully be able to remove him so that when we become a city, we can place the matatus in a place where they can operate in a good business environment. And I promise to take care of those who are less fortunate, like the street children. Thank you.
I call upon the mover to reply.